So the tomatoes are steamed, and now you simply turn the handle, puree comes out, and the seeds and skin come out the side. We've mixed cherry tomatoes, subarctic maxi, and the full-size tomatoes. Just for great, really complex taste. It's a terrific product to use. The tomato puree is great in sauces. You can use it to make soup. Just about anything is better with tomato, I think. We run the seeds and skin through one more time just so we make sure we get all the puree. It's just delicious.